What's up? Hit me, Kudo 446 back, coming at y'all all the way live from an undisclosed location on an Armor Refugia multiplayer. Ooh, 126 out of 128. Wow. I've found out on this game that each server that's modded, you have to download the mods for that server, and you have to disable the mods that you had previously. I see what they're talking about. I see what's going on now. So let's see. Uh-oh, server's full. I'm running my mouth, and the server got full. Damn it. So damn, I'm running my mouth when I should have been punching in the servers. That's their server stays full. Okay. 8 out of 128. Let me update. Let me go to the mods and cut on a couple of mods if I can. Mod manager. Let's see. First, let me see what I have over here in the mod area. Scoring. Got the where am I? Favorite. Oh, I got downloads. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Have the bacon editor. What happened? Everybody's dead? Thank you.
Moving target. Covering fire. Fire. Five. Engage.
Пять. Меня подстрелили.
Moving.
Bauer, got it.
Niner,
Bauer,
clear.
Okay, we're clear.
Squad, defend this position.
Thank you. Thank you.
128 out of 128. Enabled or disabled? Disabled. Mods. Nothing. Okay. Thank you. stand that armor life shit. Peace.